How nice is
that?
So there's another one you can put on your list, Angela.
Yes,
she's still getting her songs together.
Might you use this song? Yeah.
Maybe.
Yeah.
Possibly.
It's a great song.
I know. I'm excited.
They are a wonderful couple.
Our couples here that will be getting married at the zoo this summer. So we're so excited to meet you.
Thank you for having us.
You guys are a good-looking couple.
Thank you.
Very nice and. You're gonna be a beautiful bride.
Thank you.
Yeah. I can't wait to see you.
Do you have brothers and sisters in the wedding?
I do have. I think she has one brother. I have a brother and a sister.
Great. Okay. Are they in the wedding?
No, I'm just kidding.
Still debating.
Depends on how you treat each other the next few weeks.
How long have the two of you been together?
Oh, 4 years.
4 years.
That's time enough. You know, 4 years. You know.
Yep.
You guys know each other very well after 4 years,
yes,
which is a good
do.
Thing. No surprises.
Tell Stephanie, and maybe some people are just tuning in, how you guys met, because the friend didn't show up.
Oh, my friend, my colleague from work never showed up to meet Angela, and so.
His loss.
Right.
His loss, right. You snooze, you lose, pal.
That's what I said.
And your pickup line was?
I'll wait forever, baby.
So sweet. He had her at
all weight. By the time he hit baby, it was all right.
She just melted.
That's your closer.
Oh,
so Kenny's at the facility this morning, and he's with Carly. And hi, guys.
Love it. Hey, you guys. All right, hanging out with Carly. Chris and I are laughing because Carly's from the South. She's a beautiful Southern girl, and the wind started blowing. The first thing she was doing, let me get this hair.
That's right. Girl.
You know, she belongs to us.
So Chris and I started going, okay, well, let me, Chris, our hair. Okay, now we're good. All right, we're good. All right, well, congratulations, Angela and Oscar. Angela, I'm pretty sure your hair is going to be amazing. Oscar, you with Chris and I. Okay, so it's all good, brother. All right, so we are at Stillwater Place, the brand spanking new, amazing wedding venue.
Chris? Yeah. I was waiting for a question.
Yeah, question, yeah. All right, so we showed them the outside, which is right by the carousel, which is cool because Carly was there with your nephew.
Yes, I was there on Friday, and we rode it like 50 times.
Yeah, okay. And then you come through, which is awesome, Chris, right? And then now we're out, and this is kind of the money shot.
Exactly.
Let's walk and talk, baby.
Yeah, I think this is what sets this place apart from a lot of other event locations because you have this great outdoor space. Mm-hmm. We really wanted to capitalize on this. This is really a quiet place in the zoo. You can be here and not recognize that you're in a zoo. This is a great view all year round. You know, we're going to have this great patio out here. Mm-hmm. You're going to have access down to the path around up to the lake. And don't worry, Oscar and Angelo, we're going to finish this out. You know, it just stopped snowing like a week ago.
Yeah,
so.
I was about to say, you guys couldn't work outside.
Yeah, there we're going to have the finish work to do. But this could be a great space. We got the fireplace going. So this is going to be a nice, you can feel the heat, right?
Yeah,
we're standing here,
I do.
You can feel the heat off the fireplace.
And so that's, Chris, that's just where we came in, right? So that's the main
hall. Yeah, so right in there. So you can have guests popping out onto the deck, have some, you know, have some drinks out here. You can stage your drinks out here and then do the big grand reveal like we did coming in and go in for your reception. You could have a ceremony out here. You know, you staged it up here before.
You can do that.
So it's great and it's a beautiful view, you know?
Yeah,
I love that.
Sun, a little rain, you can get underneath the cover. I mean, it's a great space.
And then you have some high tops out here, Carl. Let's all go over
here.
So you have some high tops to give a little perspective of how it can work out.
Yeah, so who wouldn't want to be out here? Beautiful summer day in Cleveland, have your drink in hand, music going inside, you can have a fireplace in the fall. What more could you ask for?
Doesn't get better than that.
What are you thinking, Carly? Can you see it? Can you envision?
Yes, I can. I just need a ring, and then I'm here. You have me sold. This will be where my wedding is.
Excellent. The woman went after the ring first. All right, Angela, ask her. What do you guys think?
You know,
beautiful place.
I like the drink part and the summer part. It's going to be great. Thank you, Kenny.
Thank you.
No worries. All right, so time to show them the food and stuff when we go inside?
Yeah.
Okay.
Congratulations, you guys.
Yeah, congrats. So we're from the South, deep fried everything, but you don't have to do that. We're just kidding.
Congratulations, y'all.
Congrats.
Thank you so much.
Thank you, Kenny.
That's awesome.
So
we don't bring the cameras into the reception.
Okay, cool.
It's like we leave the cameras out, but do you have anything in store for the reception? Are you planning a dance, you know?
Yes, a dance.
Like a choreographed dance or anything crazy?
Kind of, yeah.
Smart man.
Right.
You want to do a choreographed dance?
Now here's the question.
That'd be cool.
Yes.
Have you had your bachelor party yet?
No.
Look how he lights up.
To my brother and Greg Paul. get on it.
Do you want to stay in town, or would you like to take that potty out of town?
You know what? Depends, whatever they say. As long as, you know.
As long as you come back, right, and you're there for the wedding, and you're safe.
Right. That's all that matters.
Oh, boy.
That's we're excited about that bachelor party.
I know you are.
When you're
that's like the last one.
When you're invited, he said.
Oh, yeah. Whoa. Hey.
Congratulations.
Thank you so much.
You guys are a great couple.
Thank you so much.
All right, they're going to stay with us a little bit longer, I think.
It is 8:15.